Thank you. Hello again. Alas, I'm imprisoned once again. The thought has just... Hello again. Alas, I'm... The thought has just... Oh, that... Hello, Ollie. Hello there. I was expecting you. This place is truly magnificent. More than expected, even. As promised, I shall share the new sorceries with you. And the secret of Seath's immortality. Ah. The secret of Seath's immortality. If you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead, different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. It is an effect of the primordial crystal, a sacred treasure pillaged by Seath when he turned upon the ancient dragons. And it so happens, the primordial crystal is in the inner garden of these very archives. The Crystal Forest. The tome stored in a great pool of knowledge. The fruit, some would say, Seath had an unsound fixation. All progress demands sacrifice, and I certainly bear no antipathy for that wonderful, scaleless beast. The tome stored... The tome stopped, and I... Farewell. Hello there.
Oh, I understand.
The tome stopped. Farewell. Hello there. You really... Thank you. Oh, hello, Tom. The tome stopped. Farewell. Hello there. Farewell. Who are you? Stay clear. Stay clear of my work. Curses upon you. How dare you disturb me? Who are you? Thank you.
There you are. Master Logan has left on his own again. It seems that he is still determined to find the famed regal archives in Anor Londo. I intend to search for him. You see, Master Logan has left most of his books. With them, I could teach you Logan sorcery. You have done much to assist me. Before I leave on this journey, I will teach you all that Logan has to share. Oh, hello. Then let us begin, as promised. All right. It's not that I'm concerned for Master Logan's welfare. Even in this treacherous land, Logan's skills are unmatched. No, the reason I seek Logan is, well, it's really my own conceit now, isn't it? It's not that I'm concerned. It's not that I'm concerned. Goodbye then. Do stay safe.